As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but
Edward!
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
Well, we need a fresh batch of socks over here. These lads got to
all artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, 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 no! Don't swear. She does not like it when you swear, Finch.
Babies.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shitting.
Malt in, McManus. First malt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove.
A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Follow our hand! Still clearing! See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Eyes front, drive! We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. Need some mud.
Clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being on it, no mind!
Come on, hold it together! The more wire we can clear, the faster our men can move up!
We're okay, but watch for those shots!
What do you make of that, Charlie?
Infantry. Hold this position. Mop up the remaining jerrys. That's one less machine gun.
There's a field gun! Hey, you two minds, you're gonna get us all killed! Ed was behind you! Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking Turks! Run to the lead!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
almighty, that's a field gun's doing. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. There's a gun you'll need to deal with it. If things go sour, we'll come in blast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Woran denkst du gerade?
Was hast du gesagt? Tut mir leid, ich bin hundemüde. Was für ein Scheißtag.
Vergiss es. Boah, ich muss pissen.
Der Bursche ist schlau! Halt dich bereit!
Versuch, ihn von der Seite zu erwischen!
Er ist schlau! Sei vorsichtig! Er ist ganz in der Nähe! Sei vorsichtig!
Edwards, there you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. There may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again until we're out of these woods. Side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get too far ahead.
Thank you.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Füße bringen mich um.
nervt langsam.
Enough fun and games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Close one. One down, three to go. That's all of them. Now back to Beth.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're
We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lad. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Thank you.
tracks.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right. Let's bloody do it.
Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Thank you.
right.
Let's keep training up.
Keep moving!
Come!
Sir!
Edwards! Get moving!
Oh no! Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now!
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now!
Artillery!
Drive! Drive!
Yeah.